the winner this year is a philosopher who's done a lot on, I think, the value of humans and beyond the value of humans, what other species beyond us as humans do we need to respect, do we need to engage with? And that includes animals, that includes other species as part of the nature of being. And the winner this year of the Philosophy Prize is an Australian thinker whose name is Peter Singer.